Ngibingelele kuwe mlaleli, ngiyathemba ukuthi uyaphila-ke. Mina-ke ngizocela kuwe-ke laphana-ke ukuthi-ke uma ngabe usamusha-ke kulo-ke leli khasi-ke leli-ke wenze okulungileke laphana-ke, ungixhase-ke, ucindezele-ke ibhathini usubscribe nje. Akubizi imali, kumahhala nje, ukhipha nesanti-ke elimnyama-ke leli-ke. Kwenziwa siphela ukuthi-ke uthole nezinye-ke iy'ndaba-ke ezintsha-ke nje engizolo ngikufakela zona-ke kulo-ke leli khasi-ke leli-ke kusukela-ke manje-ke. Ukuze ungaphuthi izindaba ongenza njengamanje ukuthi-ke ucindezele-ke ibhathini usubscribe njengamanje-ke. Udaba kulethelwe nayo namhlanje-ke lithi-ke we-Action SA-ke laphana-ke usehlaziyile-ke laphana-ke, ehlaziya-ke i-GNU nako waveza-ke okungaziwa-ke laphana-ke, okushubile-ke laphana-ke, okubeka ukubala-ke i-IFP ngaphandle-ke laphana-ke, eshona nokuthi-ke i-GNU nako laphana-ke inge-ANC ne-DA. Hhayi-ke la amanye amaqembu-ke ayaphelezela, kusho ukuthi-ke njengoba nayo i-IFP sazi ukuthi-ke u-GNU laphana, kusho ukuthi-ke nayo-ke iyaphelezela zela. Kodwa-ke angifuni ukuthi wezwa ngami-ke mina-ke kuphela nje into nje dlala-ke ividiyo-ke uzizwele wena-ke ukuthi-ke uthini-ke lo mlisa mzengicela lapha masizwile-ke le vidiyo kunama-comment section fusha umbono wakho ukuthi wena ucabangani-ke ngalo-ke lolu daba-ke lolu-ke. Bese ucenza nebhathini nje usubscribe nje, akubizi imali, kumahhala nje, ukhipha nesenti-ke elimnyama-ke leli-ke khonze ukwazi uthole nezinye iy'ndaba ezintsha nje ngizolo ngikufakela zona-ke kulo-ke leli khasi-ke leli-ke. Nawo-ke le vidiyo-ke awuyithokozele.
Ingabe yini emangaza abantu uma uHelen esesho esikade sasikusho? Ngakusho abanye benu babona ungcono bangithuke ngoba anifuni iqiniso. Ngasho lendiqala ukuthi ayikho into eGNU la. There is no government of national unit. It's a coalition of the ANC and the DA. Abanye nje bayaphelezela. Uma ukhuluma ngo-good IFP whatever PA bonke laba abanye nje bayaphekezela kwi-collision ye-DA ne-ANC. Ngathi mangusho hayi bangithuka abanye kwathi hayi sidlala umona. Now sokusho yena ke manje umnikazi we-collision. Ngiyakholwa manje. Ngathi mangikhuluma indaba yama iRand ukuthi lento yeRand iyaxaxa ukuthi ihambisana nokuthi iDA yenzani. Nathi nina hayi udlala nje umona inini. Uyisho lo yena uHelen Zulu uthi yena wayelika iinformation yama discussion kwijournalist njalo ukuze iRand lilandele ama negotiation. Uma iDA neANC ngathi bavumelani iRand libe phansi, uma iDA iqhamuka nokuthi no kuhamba kahle linyuka iRand, kusho yena, kusho mina ukuthi le iRand leli lilandela ama leak kaHelen ukuthi wayethini bene DA. Aphi amanga ami ngoba ngayisho lento, there is no collision ekhona la. Laba abanye nje abamukele nje, ningabe inhliziyo ezibuhlungu, mukela nje abaholi benu. If uyile nto ekhona kuthiwa i-GNU engeyona i-GNU seshilo uHelen iqembu lakho likuyona, mukela nje ukuthi cha nikwi-collision ye-DA ne-ANC, nine just puppets nje akhona asebenziswayo. Ngoba ushilo uHelen cha, laba abanye cha abayongxenye ye-collision, bayaphelezela nje. Kodwa iqiniso ukuthi kwawuRamaphosa wacela ukuthi abize nge-GNU ukuze akwazi ukukhohlisa i-ANC nabantu be-ANC bakholwe ukuthi lento it's about unity. Yho, qiniso liyaphuma. History has no blank pages. This is history.